connection to Trojan? It's in my DNA. I mean, it's how I really came to reggae.
I wouldn't be DJing today or producing music today if it wasn't for those old records.
I am the dub, I am the love, and I am the club.
Trojan must have changed a lot of people's lives. And I'm not just talking about the baby making. I'm talking about that platform to be an artist or to be chosen to be on Trojan.